The damage is clear. Homes and livelihoods ruined by floodwaters. For months, Bolivia has been struggling to cope with heavy seasonal rains. In the city of Trinidad in the Beni department, flood victims have set up tents alongside the road to escape from rising floodwaters. This is what Teresa and her young family now called home.
We had to leave everything behind in the floodwaters. We just couldn't get it out with all this rain. There's nowhere to go. We're living on the side of a road.
Adding to the misery, people's lives are also under threat. Around 17,000 hectares of prime agricultural land has been flooded, devastating poor farmers. More than 100,000 cattle are also at risk of starvation because herders have little dry feed left.
This area is at risk, and if in the next few days we don't receive help or are rescued and taken to higher ground, all of these cattle will die.
The government has declared a state of emergency across Bolivia, but food and relief supplies have been slow to reach those who need it most. The outlook is grim. More heavy rains are expected to batter parts of the Andean country for at least another month. Imtiaz Tayeb, Al Jazeera.